I am Shreya, 8 years old. Today I am going to meet a young chef in me. Today I am going to show this breakfast combo. Let's start. Now, let us make a circle drink, which is known as Nanhari. So, let us pour Nanhari into the glass. Some chia seeds, which are soaked before 15 minutes. I will put a spoon of chia seeds and a pinch, some drops of lemon and water. Wow, so nice. Let's just put it. Wow, the cool drink is getting cold in the refrigerator. By then, let us make finger millet pancake, which is also known as ragi roti. First, we need ragi flour, some chopped onions, some grated carrot, peanut powder, which is roasted and coarsely grinded, some chilies, green chilies which are chopped, curry leaves and corianders, salt, and some water. Now, let us mix all the ingredients properly and add some water. And again mix it. Now the dough is mixed perfectly. Now we can make the finger millet pancake. Now I'm patting it on a butter. You can make it more big. As for me, I need it more. Now I'm going to put oil on the pancake, so you should roast it both the sides. Now the pancakes are ready. Let's take it onto the plate. We are going to make a delicious dessert. For that we need 2 slices of bread and a caramel chocolate. Now, I'm going to put 2 dairy milk pieces in the middle. I am using a glass to make it round. For that, we need to apply some water. This is done. Now let us fry this. I'll put the oil onto this. Then let's put the bread. Let's see. I'm waiting for that to get fried. Now I am going to take it onto the plate. Yummy! So yummy! You can try it in your house. Now let us place all the dishes in our plate. Wow! It looks so yummy! I am very hungry to eat them. Hope you like my recipes. Thank you.